Yeah, I'm Alastair Clark. I'm a stand-up comedian.
I'm Francis Greenfield, and I'm a producer of comedy.
What can they expect on your night at the LLTV?
But hopefully something a bit different from just a normal stand-up night. We've got more sort of sketch acts and clowns and storytelling and hopefully people doing things that are a bit more undefinable but still come under comedy. Yeah.
Yeah, it's sort of like, so you can expect like it to be a bit odd. Also, it's a new material night, so you can expect new stuff you haven't seen before. People taking risks, experimenting, and also there was one more point I had there. What did you say?
What did I say? Storytelling.
No, yeah. Oh, yeah. Loads of different stuff off the wall. Oh, yeah, and also really good acts because we handpick everyone. Like it's everyone's been pre-approved. You've got quite a. We basically go up to people and ask them, "Hey, I really like you. Do you want to come and do it?" So you're not gonna. We're not. It's not like a risk on the quality of the acts. Like, we know them all and they've all been vetted. So you can expect like a high standard of new and interesting stuff, really.
So Alastair, you're a stand-up comedian, but yet you're sitting down right now.
Yeah, well, I'm not working now, am I? On the launch one is on the 11th of February, which is like Wednesday, next Wednesday. Well, from today, but I don't know when this is gonna go out. So it's the 11th of February, which is a Wednesday. It starts at 8 o'clock, doors at 7:30. It's £4 on the door, or £3 tickets are available in advance on the Lantern Theatre website. I only get like a very small quota of being funny, and I can't just be spending that willy-nilly. I've got to get on a stage, get a microphone ideally, and then use it. Because if I was just funny all the time, I'd ruin it, wouldn't I? Waste it all. You've got some Twitters and Facebooks, haven't we?
Yeah, at Matchbox Comedy. Matchbox Comedy Club on Facebook, and we've got a website, matchboxcomedy.com, which has all the lineups on it.
Come along, let's start something good. It's gonna be wicked. I just write sentences and then deliver them in a way that people seem to laugh. It's not. That's just what I do. It's there's no substance to it.
Okay, we'll cut it there.